Hi, welcome back to my channel. My name's Kate. If you're new here, I hope you stop about, and if you're a turner, it's lovely to see you again. Today I'm going to be doing a look with the Club Nebula palette that was done with Kleidos and Angelica Nyquist. This is the colour story. I know this was a limited edition palette and is then no longer available, but I'm going to do a look with this today as one of the looks that I'm going to do for my daughter's commitment ceremony, and I'm going to get you at the end of the week to vote on your favourite look, because I can't make up my mind what makeup I want to wear. So my mirror is here, as you can well see a bit of it in, and I'm going to start with a darker colour first for a change. Down to see if I can get the sort of shape I'm wanting. I do this eye on camera and this eye off, just because this one gives me more problems. I've got my colour switch here, so I change the colour. This blue up here, it is called Void, and I'm going in next with Nauru, which is this brown here. I'm just going to place that in the right place. Back into the darker blue shade there. I'm just going to get a clean brush with nothing on it. Just oral blending brush. It does have pink bristles before you think it's stained. It is. Need to be like that. That is a spectrum wash. And she knows. I am going to go in with, I think, You're My Only Hope, this one here. It's got a slight, I'm not sure if you can see it there, but it does have a slight blue reflect to it. I'm just going to put a wee bit of glitter glue on with my finger. Just to make sure that it sticks. I'm just using a brush. I'm going to use my setting spray, which one I've grabbed today is the Pixie Glow Mist. To see if that shows up better. Sometimes it's better with your fingers, sometimes it's not. Always better with my finger. so far. I'm going to go off camera, do the other eye, then come back. I'll be back in a few seconds. Hey, okay, that's my back. I finished the look off by putting Astro and Void on the bottom lash line. I haven't put mascara on because I'm currently experiencing really watery eyes today, so I thought there was no point because I'll have band eyes by the end of it. So that's the look with the Nebula palette. I have a sample foundation of the Charlotte Tilbury Magic Foundation. I used Anastasia Beverly Hills to prime my eyes. Brows are Max Factor Brow Pencil. I did the LYS bronzer, the Colourpop Vogue blush, the Morphe Spark highlighter, which is a mini I think that I got in a beauty box a while back. The setting spray is Pixi Glow Mist. The eyeliner I used today is Aqua Sparkle by Rimmel. You should be able to see that now. The BFF Colourpop Lippy Pencil with the Too Faced Melted Matte in Cinnamon Bun. This one, so that is the finished look. So this would be a blue look, obviously, because it's the darker blue that I used. So let me know what you think of this look. I will have all five looks together at the end of the week and I will let you vote for your best one. The blue is out of my comfort zone, so because I'm wearing a navy blue jumpsuit, I thought maybe tie it in with a bit of blue makeup. But I'm not sure. It's nice. I do like it. It's just a little bit out of my comfort zone. I hope you all have a fantastic day, hope you enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching. If you would like to pop a like on the video, that really helps me out a lot. If you stay this long in the video, why don't you subscribe? And if you're already subscribed, thank you for all the support you've given me over the few years that I've been on YouTube. Hope you all have a fantastic day now, and I'll catch you next time. Bye bye now.